What do you want? Okay. Mistletoe by Justin Bieber it is.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. I just feel the streets spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Okay, now it's time. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Okay, now let's go to I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas, and then we'll check. One minute. Let's go back to mistletoe.
I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street said it's coming at night. Reindeer is flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list. I know.
Almost a billion times. I'm Tara again, obviously. I'm kidding, that's not what it says. Okay, I'm going to tell you something before I read. Before I read the reel, I always make up a little joke, but here's what it actually says. Dear Miss Kylie Rocks, I've seen your web show a lot of times, but I've always had the chance to just try to act like you. I love when you have special guests. I've seen Georgia West. She's really good, but the one that I really like was Sierra Madison. When is she going to come on your web show again? Please, can you get her? Please, 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 please. Okay, and for my problem. My boyfriend won't talk to me, and he says he wants to talk after school. What should I do? Signed, Carly Crumb. Okay, here's what you do. Tell your boyfriend. Just tell me right now. Get it over with. If you want to break up with me, I totally understand. Do we have a minute? Here, enjoy Mistletoe by Justin Bieber for a little bit. Okay, that's good. I don't like the next part, that's why. Let's see if we have another mail. Do we have another mail? I just checked the mailbox, Miss Kylie Rock, and there's one right here. Amazing! I just love you. I love you guys too! Beer boy, that was not good for you. Okay. I'm thinking of changing my name. Oh, wait. Dear Miss Kylie Rocks, I'm thinking of changing my name because my boyfriend is a fucking retard. Who wrote that? I'm not even kidding. Who wrote that? Well, on with it. How many swear words are there? I'm not gonna read this one. I'm sorry. But whatever it is, just be honest. Signed, Amy. Well, Amy, watch your language. A minute. Enjoy. I want hippopotamus for Christmas.
And hippopotamus is like me too.
Don't listen to that crap. Anyways, check for more mail. Let's hope, because usually we always have two. Do we have mail?
Miss Kylie Locks, I have a surprise for you.
Woo! Yay! 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 I need to tell my dad. Thank you. Okay. Dear Miss Kylie Rocks, you rock. I suck. You know that's not what I said. Okay. Oh. I cracked my frisbee! Where's the crack? Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys! See, no crack. Does it still work? Catch mail, girl! Because it don't work when I'm not looking. Is that scary?
A lot, Miss Kylie Rocks. A lot.
And by the way, my name is Kylie, not Miss Kylie Rocks.
I know, but I didn't say that. It's fine.
Anyways, why don't you try it? Miss Kylie Rocks. Oh, wait. Here's the theme song. Ready? Miss Kylie Rocks. It starts with this and in the middle is Miss Kylie Rocks. And the end is Kylie Rocks. and who has me on it? I'm the one with the pink face.
Heidi, I think you might have one of your friends.
Did you send it for me, Hera? Mara, I meant. Remember this? Why don't you go Mara Tara? Don't worry, I'm not making fun of your name. Okay, here's what it says. Dear Miss Kylie Rocks, my boyfriend won't talk to me anymore. I think it's because he doesn't like me. But when I say hi and I love you and everything, he says I love you back. But how do I find out the truth? I'm sorry for bugging you. Bye! Well, here's what you do. Leah, tell your boyfriend, do you like me? See what he says. Okay, well, drum solo! Well, brush solo, because I gotta do my hair. He's a vegetarian. Well, we go. Let's listen to his song.
There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage.
Say goodbye to
him. Wash him there and give him his massage. I can see him in the
on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. You know how to send a massage? Bend over like this. We can see your butt crack.
Ow!
I can karate chop your arm off. I'm kidding. But I could. Never know. Again, always give them the kissy faces. I'll hit my funny bone in. Bye. I'm okay! Bye! Funny.